before ever in the last. Am I worthy? How will I know? Maybe I should just keep going. I regret nothing. Thank you.
thanks.
Oh, there you are, Sage. How you feeling, pal?
No time to chit-chat, Beckett. Oh, I see you found a friend. Here for the party?
Nah, there's no party, buddy. My friend was the one who freed you. You remember?
Remember? Yeah, sure. I saw it first, felt it last. Good times. Oh, we're gonna need more cake.
I know he looks completely hopeless, but I promise you, it was worth springing him out of that place.
Sage? Buddy? Pal? Friend? Can you hear me?
Hey, I need your help. And we're taking down the Blood Eagles. All of them. Now to do that, we need to cut off the head. You get me?
No. Not the head. Cut out the heart. The supply. At the cave. The cave. Ooh, spooky. Cave.
Okay. The cave. Got it. And Sage, you better come back later for the other questions, okay? And try to drink some coffee or something. You're killing me here. Ronnie is gonna be thrilled to hear the betrayer is also dead now. He has. I don't even know his full story, honestly, but, well, he is useful. Nah, he's always been able to help me out. He just, sees things differently. Okay, look, if we want to take out the Blood Eagles, we need to cut off the supply before we cut off the head. Now, the cave is where the Blood Eagles store their supply of buff out. Now, without it, well, it'd be harder to convert new members. Huh. Yeah. I hadn't thought of that. You know, come to think of it, the pills they force-fed me did look a little strange. I am glad I'm off that shit, that's for sure. I bet you want a drink as well, right? Free one. On the house. I mean, yes, that's a fair summary.